I call it poke-ass music, Sam.
Thank you, and yes, that's right. The king of poke-ass is going to come around with his five-string banjo. And we know some folks are dancing, and
you gotta be careful.
I know other audiences we've played for have gotten in trouble with the...
We're not insured.
We're not insured for poke-ass music, we're sorry. But we're sure the International Bluegrass Music Association is. Hey, look! How about a little number? This is called Polka on the Banjo. Now there's a sweet young miss that I like to kiss. Listen, folks, and hear me. She's not my only love. I have another love, and she'll just have to share me. But she's 5 feet tall, high heels and all. She already knows she has some competition in a competition called the Polka on the Old Banjo. Polka on the Banjo, make that five string hot. Polka on the Banjo, give it all you've got. Give it all you got. Oh.
and enjoying Polka on the old banjo.
That also goes out to the great Earl Scruggs, Lester Black Earl Scruggs. That's one of their songs. Yeah.